They'd have a better chance of getting a better win because they'll play Wisconsin, as USC will face a Washington or a Washington State that doesn't help them in the rankings.
Are you just presuming a win over Michigan?
That's what I'll say. Don't forget Ohio State has Michigan also.
Michigan who?